I guess this is the last of the company. Let's talk about it. The guests weren't that bad. You guys kept damages below $1,000, but you spent a lot of time on the floor. That was not one of the double account activities, so it was a little awkward. Some of you were pretty not that bad. Some of these gifts.
Give it to double account. Pillow Shark was given to us by Corbin. And this masterpiece, executed by Clockwork Kid. Any similarities to real places, things, or events, purely coincidental. So you're probably wondering why Double Con's ending. Because there are no forks. Look at me. I'm a delicate creature. I need proper utensils. Alright, that's all. Bye-bye.